What's up guys, it's your boy Gamer-Ren, and we're back for another gameplay of Kena Bridge of Spirits. So this is gonna be part 7 of this gameplay series. I think we can just go ahead and dive right in. So far I have enjoyed every bit of this game, and we completed the Tower Saga, so I'm going to include the link to my entire gameplay playlist. Feel free to check those other gameplays out, but this is gonna be the Age of the Woodsmith. Didn't mean to say age, but technically this is the Woodsmith saga, so technically we're going to use the Woodsmith mask and open the spirit barrier. We have that right here. No, not right here, but you get what I'm saying. We got the Woodsmith mask, so I think right now we just got to unlock the door to actually get over here. So hopefully we can unlock more things. I know we have a lot of rots to collect, but that's fine. But so far guys, this is one of these gameplays you can spend some time. So I spent like close to 2 hours finding where other rots are. So I actually found about 4 more rots, so that's good. But hopefully later on I can find a little bit more, because I'm just curious to see how this plays out. Anyways, thank you very much for tuning into my channel and watching this video. Feel free to leave a like, subscribe for more content, hit that post notification bell to stay updated. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section. So, right now, yeah, this is where we gotta go. Sweet. Yep. I'm just curious right now. I just want to explore a little bit. I know where we have to go, but I just want to explore just to see if I can get... Probably if I find more rots, that would be nice. Hopefully. Oh, that's just food for them. So that's pretty good. Oopsie. Okay, I think we can just go ahead and keep pushing here. I don't think this is the right path. Thank you.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the Woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great Woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Ooh, we got a bomb ability. Now that's nice. Let's try it. So, I'm assuming we do this. Then we shoot this. Sweet. Oh, wow. Well, nice. We got more guys. Sweet. Ooh. that was an accident. Yo, I didn't know I get it. I know I can get hurt with my attack. But that makes sense. Let's try that again. Ah, snap. I missed it. Oh well. Nice.
Nice work. One more left.
Sweet. I feel like that was a faster way I could have done it, but I did it. Oh well. Let's see, the next one should be somewhere here. Whoa. Nice.
You'll get it.
Yeah, I don't think I can get there. That's kind of tough. So let's think about this. So we have this here. We have this here. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Huh. Ooh. Wasn't fast enough. Let's try it again. The hell? It's still not there. I don't care. It's probably not there. So I gotta find a way to get over here. So if I do this guy. Now do this guy. Gotta get up there. Hmm. Well, maybe it's this way. No, it's not, because that's a way down. So that would not make any sense. This is a stupid move, but let's try it. Oh, snap. Hey, I mean, I got to the other side, but I got killed in the process, so that's not good. That's not a good move, so we just gotta find a way to get over here. Wait, what if I'm right, though? Wait, what if I made a mistake? Let's go back. Let's try this. This might actually work. Yep, it is. So I did make a mistake. Whoa. What's this one now? Yo. Let's think about this. Woo! Oh snap. Oh! Oh! Yo, there's no way. That's not fair. Oh snap, wrong one. Oh damn. Oh, whoa. Now I've learned my lesson. Wait a minute. Huh. Sweet. Yeah. That took me longer than expected. Can't believe that. Can I just jump down? Oh no, that's good.
What are you waiting for? The door should work. What is that? Zero, what have you done?
Uh-oh. This does not look good. Whoa.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Well, I thought that would work. Looks like it didn't. So...
There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
Thank you. Actually, so I think we know what to do, right? So the next chapter is going to be titled Adira's Love. So we need three relics, right? So first of all, we have to clear the corruption from the ancient well, then Rufu's barn, then the watchtower. I think that makes sense. So with that being said, guys, it's definitely been a ride. I appreciate you all for tuning into my channel and watching this video. It's your friendly YouTuber Gamer-Ren speaking, and we know how it goes. Until next time, peace. We'll be right back.